Well, the Tangram is an ancient Chinese puzzle, a few thousand years back. It's based by cutting seven pieces from a square. There are two big triangles, two small triangles, one intermediate triangle, one parallelogram, and a square. Here are these seven pieces cut from a rubber sheet. Now, for the first puzzle is remove the seven pieces from the square and put these seven pieces back into the square. It's often not so easy to assemble them into a square. And with these seven pieces, using all seven of them in each go, you can make a few thousand birds, men, boats, and bees, and human figurines. It's a very, very powerful and an evergreen puzzle. Now place the square, and then put the two small triangles, and you can see that a cat's face is emerging, and then now you make the body of the cat. And finally, the cat is complete. Now, using all seven pieces in each go, it's also a conservation of area. You can make many, many shapes which are identifiable. Now, you can see it could be the head of a human being, this could be the body, and now the legs. Now these are the two feet, the legs, and finally the two feet. So this is a human figurine. You can make a whale with its mouth open and its tail up in the air. Or you could assemble all the seven pieces into a duck. This is a conservation of area. Each time you've got to use all the seven pieces. Now, this puzzle has remained unparalleled for the last few thousand years. Here you can assemble all the seven pieces to make a very pretty sailboat.